We have something called the ventral respiratory group, and we have something called the dorsal respiratory group. And this is the location of these groups that they are in the medulla, where actually they control respiration.